What's up, world? You know who it is. It's your boy Uncle Flo. I'm live at the Heart of the King concert series with your big homie Thizzle at the Promise Church here in Dallas. Just Gospel Spotlight is in the house. Yeah.
I'm about to snap off. When that beat drop, boy, I'm about to snap off. When that beat drop, boy, I'm about to snap off. Snap off, snap off. I'm about to snap off. When that beat drop, boy, I'm about to snap off. When that beat drop, boy, I'm about to snap off. When that beat drop, boy, I'm about to snap off. Snap off, snap off. I'm about to snap off. I ain't got nothing to lose. I already done lost it. You see the life that I live now, but you don't know what this thing cost me. I've rapped about what I lived about. You better go and do your homework.
I think everything goes around that. Because if there is a certain level of, like, certain people I don't call my friend. When I look at, like, even when you look at the body of Christ, you see believers. Like, I'll look at the body of Christ as a whole and say, man, I love them. We're brothers and sisters in the Lord. Yeah. That don't mean I'm finna invite you over my house. You know what I'm saying? Like, you come to spend the night. I met my children. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, friendship goes to a different place. And when there's a certain level of commitment and loyalty, I think everything else works out through that. Because you're going to have issues. Like me and Jason, prime example. This is like my brother. But me and Jay, we will go. You know what I'm saying? Like often. You know, like, so I'm like, yes. I've witnessed this days now. So me and Jay will go vote, you know. But because of the relationship, the loyalty, the commitment, the love, like anything that we go through, we can work out. So I think that, for me, loyalty is A1 for me. It's the bottom line.
Doing it a barber. Come on. .com. Hey. Watch me change the clear bar game.
Praise the Lord, my praise, so much shame, all of your days. Children and family service. So lock it in. December 5th at JR's Big Burger. The 5th annual Forgiving Ministry Car Club Toy Drive. 4141 Wheatland Road in Dallas, Texas.
All right, I'm going to let you pronounce this. Streets. Say streets. Go.
So with the boy?
What's up, boy?
What you got going, man?
Say, man, I'm trying to, I'm just trying to get some inspiration, man. This song been going on in my head, man. Lord been saying streets of gold right now, man, you know. So I started writing this song, man, about hitting the streets, but I'm looking for a little bit more inspiration, man. Phew.
Know the best inspiration, man. We're gonna get it in the streets, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we're gonna get it in the streets. Let's go hit these streets then, man.
Right in front of your eyes.
So we need prayer and we need hope.
hoe. Took it out of school right up under your nose. Let it rain 9 minutes, go to lunch and let it go. Popping up bombs and they're waiting to explode. So my homie and he made it, but he just don't know. Now we so turned up on the streets, man, to go. So my homie and he made it, but he just don't know. Now we so turned up on the streets, man, to go. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now.
Life that I'm living, whole black there, yeah, but I'm on a mission. True definition of the great commission. Open up my heart, show that I'm willing. Now I'm on the block chilling with the millers. Praying for the killers and the drug dealers. How you talking down and never walk with us? Fuck trying to bring me down. But God said, go right now. Everything gonna fall right now. Streets all go right now.
You get it?
Streets all go right now.
We win it.
I'm on the low right now.
You feel it?
Get them souls right now.
We miss
Holy
it.
Ghost been pouring now.
Don't miss
they
it.
Say, you got control over life.
Control.
Turn the light switch on. Don't turn it off, cause we need light.
We the light.
I'm getting attacked every which way. But something ain't right.
Something ain't right.
Gonna fall to my knees and plead the blood of Christ.
I plead.
God, open my eyes and lead me to the light.
Lord, lead the way.
Cause my righteous ways is filthy. I ain't right.
Let her know I ain't right.
So I murder my flesh, cause you offering life.
Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now.
Zone, I'm going head first. Christ knew me from mama gave birth. Now I preach the gospel on a dead turf. And all I got is that red word. Footsteps in the sand, they see now. Still, yeah, I'm walking with a man. Bobbing in my head, got a gay in his hand. But I'm going to my death, they don't really understand. Streets are cold right now. See us unfold right now.
If you really can't believe that the Bible is word, then we're walking on the water like we're living in the sea.
Call it Triple D, call it Southside. Call it what you want, I call it 6 feet. I say we in need. Cause they killed Kennedy, took one to his dome, man's body in the street. Could have been you, could have been me. Cause they about to overdose and the city don't sleep. Like New Jack City and your boy Ice-T. And the world need hope cause it's so filthy. There's one to the dome, but the first citizen fools trying to make that move. And they say a crack where the kids go to school. We can bottle men, but we can't make a move. That's what I do, what I do, when I go where I go. Don't stop till I preach that word. Whether it's the hood or the block or the bird. Man, woman, child, I can all get served. Here's what it is, it's real in the field. My brother sell his soul for a meal. He still wants a you, but he still popping pills.
Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are cold right now. Seals on four right now.
Streets are go right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are go right now. Seals on four right now. Streets are go right now. Seals on four right now.
What's up, world? Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I hope you're enjoying the show. I dropped the show on Thanksgiving because I figured people would be out of school and off of work, just chilling at the crib. So I figured this gospel spotlight would be a good show to watch on a holiday eve. We're in the Edwards house. This is how we do on Thanksgiving. My wife has the desserts going today. 2 days before Thanksgiving, and she doesn't want anybody to touch anything.
Because I have got a lot of desserts to make. I got to make 2 sweet potato cheesecakes, 4 sweet potato pies, 3 key lime pies, and a peach cobbler. So I need time. And then I still got to cook Thanksgiving dinner.
You're not getting that, so I don't even see why you looking like that. With almond head.
I am here, sir.
So we're supposed to
stay out of my kitchen.
No, I'm not. I'm helping her.
You're doing what?
I help her.
What have you eaten so far? Because I know you tasted something.
I've been tasting. I even, when she made the key lime pie, she still has the stuff in here. She never tasted it.
He licked all the bowls with the key lime pies.
What did you eat? Hello?
All right, there's your quesadilla.
All right, y'all. Quesadillas?
Quesadillas.
Oh, okay. So what you making, babe?
Right now I'm making, getting ready to make the sweet potato pies.
Sweet potato pie. What's that you've been putting in there?
That's the brown sugar, the white sugar, the eggs, and the butter, and then there's the sweet potatoes, and I'm blending them up, and add my special secret ingredients, and then...
What's the secret ingredients? You can't say it on camera because everybody's gonna know. Did you brush your teeth? Your breath stank.
No, don't.
All right, y'all. I'll holler at y'all in a minute. Check out this next video. Peace.
Change me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
Every time I think about how you raise me up, change me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
I got my system up, windows down, riding around just thinking about this system up, windows down, riding around just thinking about it.
Every time I think about how you raise me up, change me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
I got my system up, windows down, riding around just thinking about
this system up.
Hit the block, swinging foes, paint dripping like sloppy Joe. Big bankroll is all you know. Gotta stay G to the day you go. From the streets, so that's all you know. Pops is gone, he's out the door. Can't do right, you're doing wrong. Cause you're feeling like you left alone. I'ma tell you something, I'ma be real. This mindset, it can't get you killed. I know what it feels like growing up. Not having lights, not having a meal, not feeling. Her love is real, I'ma tell you about a real love. No matter how many times you mess up, his love never gives up. Jesus holds the crown, holds you up when he feeling down. You say, where yet? I don't see him around. You got the pains, you ain't gave it up. He died so he can save us. That's real love for my savior. He raises up, but ain't us who changes us. It's his God who changed us.
Every time I think about how you raise me up, change me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
I got my system up.
Time I think about how you raise me up, change me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
I got my system up, windows down, right around just thinking about
this system up, windows down, right around just thinking about.
And I know what it feels not having hope. Like God's gonna love me, I'm smoking weed, slanging dope. Dying over colors when I'm with my bros. When I'm all alone, my heart is broke. Cause what this life has done to me. They tell me God's calling me. Well, tell me, what does he want from me? Let me tell you the reason God's calling you. Cause he knew what you'll be going through. Yeah, this life ain't easy, he promised it. But he promised to pick you up, be by your side. Love you regardless, that's why he was crucified. For every bad thing we've done,
Me and now we sit soon high when I think about how he raised me up, changed me up to a whole different life. Three kids and a beautiful wife. The joy of the Lord is my strength. He can do the same for you, no matter just what you think. That's my Jesus, yep, it's true. Forever I'll give him thanks. Huh?
Every time I think about how you raised me up, changed me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah. Time I think about how you raised me up, changed me up, makes me wanna sing hallelujah.
I got my system up, windows down, right around, just thinking about it.
Just system up, windows down, right around, just thinking about it.
His name to hear the crowd scream. When I step up on the stage, lights, cameras, action. Yeah, you know it's your boy. Yeah, I'm still rapping. When I jump out the Chevy, my cross is heavy. I made my debut back in 94. They wasn't ready. So come on.
What's good, everybody? You know who it is. It's your boy, Uncle Flo. I'm here with the legendary Caden Collier, the minister of music at We Can Go to the Bathroom by Ourselves Now, Tabernacle of the Living God. What's going on, my brother?
What's going on?
That's what's up, man. Hey, listen, how long have you been playing?
About a week.
Okay. So who are some of the artists that you've worked with so far?
About two
people?
Mm-hmm.
I heard you work with Kirk Franklin.
Mm-hmm.
Hezekiah Walker.
Mm-hmm.
Ty Tribbett. What happened with your deal with Ty Tribbett?
The money.
What happened with the money?
He didn't give me enough.
He didn't give you enough? What, you about $10,000 a song now? Oh, okay. That's what's up. That's a lot of money, bro. Anyway, so I heard you had a new single out. You want to play it for us?
Mm-hmm.
All right, everybody. This is Caden Collier, the minister of music at We Can Go to the Bathroom by Ourselves Now, Tabernacle of the Living God, with his new single, Chocolate Milk is All Right with Me. Go ahead, brother. Okay, brother, I think that's going to be enough, man.
Okay.
Thank you for the interview, brother. Is there anything else you want to say to the audience?
Nope.
Good, because that was horrible.
What's good, everybody? You know who it is. It's your boy, Uncle Flo. It's Just Gospel Spotlight live at the Promise Church at the Heart of the King concert series. You see who I got next to me, man. It's the big homie, Thizzle. Man, what's up with the concert, man, tonight, man? Y'all was off the hook.
Man, it was crazy, man. Dallas, man. Something about the South, man, they always give you that crazy energy. Dallas, Houston, you know what I'm saying? Austin, depends on where you're going. Florida. It's something about the South, man. They turn all the way up. So it was a ball, man. Good turnout tonight. Good time.
So how was the rest of the concert series, like the other states that y'all went to, cities?
I was good, man. Kansas City, we had Kansas City before Houston last night. Kansas City was crazy, man. Like, gang of people came out, was turned up. Chicago was crazy. You know what I'm saying? It was real good, man. Real, real good.
So if you had to give one city the hypest city award, which one would it be? You ain't got to say Dallas because you're here. You're going to make it out of here.
I would have to say KC. I would say KC. Dallas was definitely the second best. It was pretty leveled out, pretty close, because the crowds were both, like, hyped. They were both tuned in. So it was good, man. It was real good.
Well, I just want to let you know, man, I appreciate your ministry. You know, I come from the hood, man. I'm from Detroit, actually. I've been here about 2 years. So I started out in gospel rap back in the 90s with the gospel gangsters and all of them, man, back when churches wouldn't even let you come, man. They said it was of the devil. Yeah. So it's good to see, man, you doing it, man. You bringing that music, man, that people can understand on the streets. So talk a little bit about your book, man.
Man, a book coming out January 12th is called Against All Odds. Man, it's an autobiography talking about, you know, how I grew up, different stuff I overcame. You know, that's why I called Against All Odds. The odds that I faced growing up in the streets, drugs, fatherlessness, you know what I'm saying, being homeless, like all different kind of things. And just talk about all the stuff I went through and how I came through by the grace of God. And we got a study guide with it that gives some spiritual and practical steps that I took after becoming a Christian to, you know, change my life, build my business, and all of that stuff, you know.
Okay, yeah, that's what's up. And one last thing, you talked about you're going to hit the studio, so can we look for something new next year? Oh, you said something like 3 albums next year?
Yeah, I'm going to do like 3 EPs at the minimum. Lord willing, I'm going to try to bang out 3 EPs, 5, 6 songs, you know, minimum. Some in the spring, some in the summer, some in the fall, or like some like right at autumn, you know what I'm saying, like when fall hitting off. But, yeah, I'm going to try to do at least 3 next year, man, 3 EPs.
All right, that's what's up. Now, you got St. Louis. That's the last stop, right?
St. Louis, we pushed the date back to December 19th, so I changed it from being a concert series stop to making it be, you know, like just something on its own that could stand alone. We had trouble finding a venue. We got the venue locked in. December the 19th is going to be crazy.
All right, December the 19th, he'll be back at the crib in St. Louis, man. Your boy Thizzle, man, it was off the hook tonight. The Heart of the King concert series with your boy Thizzle, J-Son. Tony Tillman, Sean C. Johnson, Just Gospel Spotlight was in the house, man. Y'all be looking out for us. We coming. Peace.
I'm gonna go get some more.
It's Friday, I'm in the hood. I'm looking around for this dude, because I hate him now. I hate life. I hate people. I hate the hood, because he had sold me a lie. And it had just became a reality. See, I didn't want to change my life. I didn't. When I got to that point, all my life growing up, I was fed this lie. That people like me, where I grow up at, where I come from, there's only three things that can happen. And my whole life, I believed in three things. One, I'm gonna make money, sell the dope, and I'm gonna get rich. That's one. I'm gonna get killed, right? That's two. I'm gonna go to jail. See, as good of a rapper as you are, when you come from the hood, everybody don't make it out of rap. That ain't a career choice. We don't look at that and say, I'm gonna be a rapper, yo. Make money, change lives. No matter how good you are, like my cousin Tank was with a basketball, that don't mean you're going to the NBA. Because we don't even finish school because we don't think the NBA is an option. Because we believe we're gonna get rich selling dope, we gonna die, or we gonna go to jail. So basketball, recreation. Rapping, recreation. Rapping was recreation for me all my life. People try to put money behind me. Rapping didn't become a reality for me until 2 weeks before my cousin died. He looked me in the eyes and he said, if something happened to me, go rap. That's when I took it serious. Because 2 weeks later, he died. Those were his last words to me.
The mission of Just Gospel Spotlight is to promote aspiring artists, basically, and to cover local gospel events. Me and my mother used to talk about how there's so much talent out there in the church that's undiscovered, and how there needs to be more venues and more events to showcase, feature, and promote those aspiring artists. And we all know that there's a shortage of gospel events. Even when you look at the mainstream situation, what do we have? Sunday Best, and that's about it. So there's a lot of room to grow, and I pray that Just Gospel Spotlight will help bridge the gap where the promotion of aspiring artists and gospel events is concerned.